America in Kenya investigating cow patties on the savannah because they know that bug pupa will be under the cow patties. So the cow patties are already set up as vectors for possible sources of nutrition. So there is no question that these proto-hominids would have eaten psilocybin in small amounts. And by small amounts, I mean amounts so small that if you were to eat that much, you would feel nothing. Evolution.